Hey, what's up guys, this is Vishal here, and today in this video of mine I'm going to make a face tracking robot using Arduino and Husky Lens. Well, Husky Lens is an AI vision sensor. I will talk about it further in the video, so let's begin to the video. Here I'm using 6mm sunboard, along with I am using 4 gear motors to make the chassis of the robot. To enhance the performance of our robot, I am using Magnum wheels. To attach Magnum wheels with motors, I am using 3D printed motor hubs. You can find STL file link in the description of this video. Now the chassis is almost ready, so let's add to the electronics work. This is the Arduino Uno. Along with, I am using L29 3D motor driver shield. And to power up the electronics, I am using 18650 cell with its holder. And guys, this tiny device is Husky Lens, which is an easy to use AI vision sensor with 7 built-in functions like face recognition, object tracking, object recognition, and 4 others. It can also save multiple IDs of detected object. That means we can use it for security purpose as well. It comes with 5 megapixel camera and 2 inches IPS LCD display, which is literally a good thing. If we talk about communication, it supports UART and I2C protocol. Link is given in the description. Electronic works ends now, and here we go towards its programming. First of all, I connect the robot to PC, then download the Husky Lens library and paste it in Arduino library folder. Now go to Arduino and open example and drop down to Husky Lens. Then I click on Husky Lens getting started. Now this is the code which gives us the coordinate value of detected face. On the basis of this value, I write a simple code mainly for face tracking. Now I select the Arduino Uno and its port, then upload it. Finally, the robot is ready, so it's the time to test. Guys, the robot is working well as expected, and if you want some more project based on Husky Lens, then feel free to comment your idea with the hashtag Husky Lens. Best comment will be shoutouted in the next Husky Lens video. And guys, let me play with it. Until then, you like and share the video and subscribe the channel. Bye bye. Slow-mo in the photo.